And welcome back to another season of the Newtman House Championship. This time it's a custom circuit. Yes, the business let us do it for some reason. Because. Okay.
We mailed them.
This time we are teammates.
I'll apologise in advance, Joe.
Okay.
And here we are today at the beautiful Hill Field Circuit.
They're all wastely at the green flag.
Yeah, they're still all settling in, but see what develops next. Now we can see, in fourth place, Mark Blundell. He'll have to be careful. I think he may have hit other car then. He's off track, but he should be able to continue without much trouble.
Thus far.
Let's hope they can keep going.
That sure beats fishing.
Sorter. First. Hurt. Second. Andretti in third place for Bill Moreno. So we have a four laps to sort it out. Didn't manage to keep it on the track. Thank you. one more up to go after this.
Racing thus far.
Yeah, but nothing special.
It's not time for action yet.
Yet we see Brian Herta past the finish line. Track, but he should be able to continue without too much trouble. This is one of those spots we see as a sucker spot.
They're all safely at the green flag.
Yeah, they're still all settling in, but let's see what the bell now. The first few cars all running together. Wow! Oh, he seemed to have tapped the car in front of him then. First place is now his. In pits, tires rip fuel ready. There was a little contact there. That There's the flag.
This is one of the best days racing I've ever seen.
Couldn't agree more.
It's just flown by.
What a fantastic win for Carpante!
Seem to get away okay.
Yeah, and he appears to be trying to break from the rest field yet.
I'll give it time, Danny. I'm sure this race will begin up soon.
What a crash! We've got a car in trouble. One-third of distance gone now.
Easy, Tiger.
Can you make an impact with concrete walls? They give at all. Race order. In third place, Rico Moreno. Fourth. In fifth place, Christian Fittipaldi. He's in the barrier. We are over halfway through race.
In the most of the conditions, the pace is picking up.
These guys are really flying.
It's getting better and better.
Control at the wall. So we have a few laps to sort things out. And so we have, in second place, Mike Andretti. In third place, Brian Herta. Fourth, Bell. Thought we made it through unscathed, and then this happens. There's the white flag, and we're a final lap.
This is the best day's race I've ever seen.
Couldn't agree more.
It's just flown.
fantastic win for Pontier. Here we are at Kahuna, where I hope for some spectacular racing today.
Well, we had a clean start, Danny.
Yeah, squeaking.
All set for a great race.
We make an impact with the concrete walls they don't give at all. These guys really fighting for positions, and the position moving really quick now. And on! Just listen to the noise that that car makes when it hits the wall. In first place, Patrick Carpentier. Second, Herta. Third, Andretti.
I would just like to say Carpenter, Carpentier. It's just like saying all the people do the carpenter's job, they are all Carpentiers, just like Jesus' father was a Carpentier.
One-third of the distance on now. And we've the car in trouble. Disorder. First, Pontier. Second place, Brian Herta. Third, Andretti. Past half distance.
and sound, steady race thus far.
Let's hope and keep it going.
Well, it sure beats golf.
Look at that! Wow, whose car is in it against the wall? Race order. First, Arpontia. In second place, Inverta. Third, Ready. Look at this. That's quite a big impact into the barriers. Two laps to go. The positions are first, Carpentier, second, in third place, Michael Andretti. Just listen to the noise that car makes when it hits the wall. And run the final lap. Look at this. There was no contact there.
Solid racing thus far.
Yeah, but nothing special.
We've still got him for action yet.
What a fantastic win for Cartier!